Here's a quick and easy, delicious orzo pasta. Place a large pan on a medium heat and add some oil. Meanwhile, cook your orzo, add in the mushrooms to the pan, add in the rosemary, add in some garlic, followed by a handful of frozen peas. Add in the cooked orzo and add a splash of water. Add in the spinach leaves, pop the lid on, and then when it's all simmered down, add in that delicious cream cheese. Give everything a mix, season with pepper, and serve a delicious, quick, creamy orzo pasta.